Okay, what I'm showing you here is the columns that I'm going to be filling with concrete. You'll see that the rebar goes down those columns, it comes up, it bends to the one side and up it goes, and that's where we're going to continue with the middle gable, which is actually the carrier wall. Very windy out today. Wind's blowing like crazy outside today, so I'm switching between this camera and the other little one that I've got, and we'll get today done. Okay, I just don't want to take it out there, this camera, because the wind's blowing like crazy, the dust is flying all over, cement I'm mixing up, so okay. As always, it's taken more concrete than what I thought it would take. Two pockets of cement so far and about six wheelbarrows of sand, six wheelbarrows of stone. But we're getting there and we're going to win it. Today it will be up. They're saying 4 millimeters of rain later on, but I don't mind with the concrete. I may cover it, but it doesn't really matter. It won't do any damage. I thought, how do I get the levels checked, because I got all these little pieces of wood all in the way here and I wanted to run a level along it. Then I realized, hang on, my boxing's level. I can just go according to the boxing. So I've actually made the concrete, oh, the wind's blowing. I've actually made the concrete about an inch lower than the inside of the boxing. And that was a simple way to get it all level. I'm happy. Guys, have a super day. As always. I go home and I'm going to edit this video. I started yesterday's one, ended at 1 o'clock the morning with the editing, and carried on at 6 o'clock this morning, but never had a chance to get it done now.